better down. Won't be on camera.
Okay, Will, watch.
Okay, let go, Ben. Let go. I'll let go and you let go. That's all we get? Okay, which end should I? You can just let go right there. Let go.
William.
Oh, we don't want to do it by the baby. No.
I can't turn the camera. Okay, Will, let's go. Come and get Dad.
Jonah that got swallowed by the big fish? Tell me about it, Ben. What happened?
Did Jonah go on the boat?
Oh wow.
That's great. Okay, we'll have to edit this and switch back and forth. You know,
okay, ready?
Shoot thing.
I wonder if that is happy birthday.
One, two.
I'm going for the close up.
That's Melanie.
You do cool. One, two, three.
Wait, no, strike it. Hurry. Where is everybody? Where's Kim and Caitlin and Kirsten and?
Oh, it went out.
Let me do it.
Oh. Ben!
I asked Ben!
Oh, yeah. See?
We're lighting the candle!
1 year old. And she has
you guys,
scar tissue to prove it.
Ben, we're gonna eat!
Oh, Chris, that's disgusting.
There's me! Little kids are wanting cake. Better hurry up.
It's cupcake time!
Watch all the kids over in the playground.
I think they already did.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Whoa, she did it. Did you see that?
Hey,
yeah. Happy birthday. Should we sing it again, Ben, for you?
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Uh-oh. Happy birthday,
dear
Sierra.
Hey, whoa, I'm going to burn
you. Started taking mine and then my plate flew away.
Only I know how to do it.
All right, you do it. Look at that. Isn't this awesome? What do you think? You know, most people give their babies a whole cake for their first birthday and then they eat it. This is hers.
Watch out.
That's good thinking. I don't think the candle should ever be bigger than the cake, however, as a general rule.
Ready, set, let's see if she can blow it out. Should we see
Happy
if she can
blow it out? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sierra.
Cheeto.
Happy birthday to you.
Okay, move your hand, see if she blows
set,
it out.
Go.
Don't.
It's okay.
Oops,
you can do I thought that was Jackie. Go for it.
Sierra.
It's not going out.
Sierra, Ben wants it.
Yay! All right, you did the job, Ben. Okay, now it's cherry chip wax chip. Okay, here's your cupcake.
Anybody want some?
Are those cherry chips or are those wax chips? Let's see if she likes it. What do you think?
Let me see your face, Chris.
Mommy!
Turn around.
Mommy!
Hi, we just said happy birthday. Should we do it again?
And good for you.
Happy birthday. Oh. Should we do it?
Yeah.
One.
Uncle Tim? Yes, Christopher.
Can you get that camera to work?
Did
that camera on TV?
Work.
On TV?
It doesn't work on your TV?
No. How do you get it on TV?
Oh, two cables come out of it and they go into your TV.
Dad.
One cable for audio and one for video.
Do mine. Do mine.
What are we gonna do? Light it?
Yeah.
So what time was the baptism, Mom and Dad?
Can I light it this?
Bummer, the wedding was at 5 too. Everything's at 5 tonight.
Wendy.
Yeah.
Ben, who taught you how to climb trees?
The lion.
The lion did?
Yeah.
Do lions climb trees?
Lions climb on trees. I don't climb trees. Just talk on as you climb on trees.
William just grabbed my pants.
That's a tree for the...
Yeah, he did, right there.
This is a tree. And first, doesn't it climb up?
Oh, mommy's talking to the bishop to get a temple recommend? Uh-oh, here comes mom. I better clean up Will quick or I'm in trouble. Hey, Will, come back here. Don't let him touch you.
Honey, I'm so sad you couldn't take your nap.
I did.
What you got on your fingers, huh?
A little chocolate.
A little bit of chocolate.
A little bit of chocolate, huh?
Yeah.
Come here, Will. Come here, Will. Is he done?
Okay, let's go see Dad.
Mama.
Yeah? What? What'd you say, Ben?
Oh, my finger right there.
Your finger's right there?
Take a 3-hour nap?
No, camp. Just camp.
Camp? Are you at camp?
No. The blankets is a camp.
Let me wipe the chocolate off your face.
Ben, who's Cantaloupe Dog?
And this is my dog.
Is he a good dog?
Yeah, he's good.
Give him a good
he
name.
He just licked us.
Daddy a story?
Dad.
Tell him a story about a storm.
I got bear arrow and it's so and cut off the storm. Cut off the storm.
You cut off the storm with an arrow?
Yeah, and the storm do the and never came back again. It never came back.
That's a good story.
Was there a tornado in it?
Yeah, it is. In the air. And it goes this. And it hit it.
What did it hit?
Hit the tornado.
Oh.
And caught it. It just caught on. It caught off my tree and then fall right on my car and I don't have a car. Yeah, in the clouds. My car in the clouds. And I got bear arrow and my shot and I got new bear the store. I hit the tree. And then I know he can't get me. Oh, no, no. Get me down.
You can get down?
No.
Yeah, get down, like, go down backwards, like, really.
No,
backwards.
I can't. I can't do that. Two owies.
Oh, because you don't have any pants on.
If you could just get your other leg down without scraping it.
Here, I'll have it.
Some more chocolate treats.
You like that table, Ben?
Yeah, I just want to sit on it.
No, it looks like we need to wipe it off.
Yeah. A chocolate. Poo-poo? Mm-hmm. Want to say poo-poo?
No, we'll go in the house and change it.
There's just a stone on the door. There's a diaper and some wipes.
Don't take it off. I know there's poo-poo. It'll come out and get all over the table.
Are you going to clean it off?
Yeah, we're going to go in and get the poo-poo.
Hey, I want ice cream up there.
What?
Ice cream up there.
We've been trying to wake up Ben for the last, 2 hours? Well, maybe for the last hour. He's usually up by 7. But he went to bed with us last night at 10:30. And he had 2 naps instead of 1. An hour during church and an hour at about 7 o'clock at night. He woke up, he was pretty freaked out, didn't know what time it was. Grandpa and Grandma are in the kitchen. Grandma came to make bread with Mommy. And Grandpa came over too, I think. Sometimes when you wake up, it takes a while before you feel like moving. Sometimes it takes Mom 3-4 hours. Let's go see Grandma. And we're gonna meow at her like we're kitties. Or maybe we'll scare her like we're lions. Roar. Let's go scare Grandma. I want to see Grandma go, oh, don't get me, lion, don't get me.
At least TPS.
Videotaped him waking up.
Oh.
So we'd know what he looks like waking up.
Ben was sound asleep on his mommy's floor. I saw you. Were you too tired? Oh, you were too tired.
See the water? See the water? Get the water. Get it. Get it. Get the water. Come here. Get the water. Did you get the water? Did you get it? I got you. Oh, it's cold. Is that water? Is that water?
Come here,
buddy. Can you get it? Come here, get the water. Get it. Get it. Get the water. Get
it. Well, that's Chance jumping in front.
Hi.
She has to wait till all the men eat before she can.
What's today?
It's Ben's birthday.
Look at you. Did you get a new diaper?
That's right.
Happy birthday to the birthday boy.
One happy father's.
Who's the birthday boy anyway?
Off the shelf.
You?
It's, I'm so glad you're my father. In some countries, they drown little girls when they're born. You didn't drown me.
That's a Father's Day card.
We should have gotten you that one.
That's been exciting.
Oh, sorry, Paul. And the father is saying,
wrong country.
Shake it, sweetie.
I guess you do have to shake it.
I thought you didn't have to shake it. It's spinning my direction.
Because we know you like it. Isn't working.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Hey, can't get on it.
We're playing soccer.
Yeah. Hey.
Wait. I'm back.
Yeah, take it.
Eric Malloy. Wendy's maiden name. Isn't that odd? These are soccer players, or what? So, do you like playing with all these like pieces of lumber around to kind of add a little more excitement?
I'm not playing. You're not. Yeah, I am.
But Eric could be a soccer.
Watch out!
Oh, she's got it back.
Kimmy, don't pull off all the leaves, honey. It'd make the tree ugly if all the leaves
come off. I'm going to climb up the tree.
Uncle Tim, can you help us in?
It's your turn.
Get away from it.
But don't put it down, Kimmy.
Put it right on a tree.
Don't put it down, Kimmy.
Oh, yeah, okay. Okay, everyone, in for cake.
Like a match.
If you don't blow it out, it's going to wax all over your brownies.
Yeah, hurry up.
But if he gets his wish, we've got to sing happy birthday three more times.
Okay, he wants you to do it.
Oh, no, Kirsten, no.
Okay, oh. They'll blow it up.
Yay! Yay! Yay!
It's all done.
You put that on too? Here, Ben.
Oh, it's a good thing. This is for grown-ups.
That's Ben.
I don't know if they didn't like it.
I'm making little ones for little kids.
I have a little.